You've got children.
Yeah.
If you've got kids, I don't understand how you could stand over Danny's body, smoke, and then carry on walking your dog.
I knew he'd be found. I didn't want to get involved. You people destroyed my family.
How?
Don't matter.
It does, because it affected how you were when you saw Danny's body.
We had two girls. My husband was an electrician. He used to have sex with the oldest, but I didn't know. Then he tried it on with the young one. Her sister was having none of it. She wanted to protect her little baby sister. So she got herself killed. He told me she'd gone travelling, but she'd never said nothing to me. After a while, people started asking questions. Then you lot came, took the young one into care. Arrested him. He told them that I knew that I was part of it, but I didn't know. I never knew. I was pregnant. Social services came, took the baby. They said I wasn't a fit mother. Everything I told the police got twisted, thrown back at me. He was convicted, got life, hung himself in his cell 10 months later. Death. Once it's got its claws into you, it never lets go. When I was standing on that beach, looking at that boy's body, I just kept wondering if my girl looked that peaceful after he killed her. I don't think she did.